Hello, Girthworm James here. We're back again playing some Digimon Masters Online. The settings should be fixed. I did realize the in-game volume was pretty loud and really couldn't hear me too much. So hopefully that's fixed. I need some Demi-Marimon. And Marimon. Okay. Right, I need to change some hotkeys. Shortcuts? Yes. Evolution buttons. Okay. Digislot one. Okay. 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 That should help out. Monsters, I need Marimons. Oh, one slide over. Okay. Oh, sorry about that. All right. It's kind of weird there's no jump. Gold banana, huh? Okay, I actually need some more, two more Demi Marimons. All right, go breathe fire on him. Digivolve. I need leaders. Okay. Well, that's done. No sprint, no jump. Okay, still a fun game though. Music's definitely pretty relaxing. Don't know what you do. Don't know what it does. So much random stuff. Don't really know what to do with it all. Okay, there's still a lot of this stuff, I have no idea. Two seal opener. I have a feeling I missed out a lot because I skipped through the tutorial. Might not be a good idea to do that. But it happened. What do I do? No. Just talk to him again. All right, those things are pretty cool. Kind of curious what street cats do. Let's see what it does. Huh. You probably need them for something. Alright, well, let's turn this in. Okay. To the data center. Okay. Inventory. A devil digi egg. Alright, still quite a bit to learn in this game. Thank you. personal shop item. Send a question to a tamer who is suspect of using macro. If the opponent doesn't answer, he will be punished for using macro. Huh. So much stuff. Time dimensional bomb. I can't talk to it? Huh. Just send a quick message to Spanky. Okay. Jesus. These stores? So take it, this is like the central hub. So it seemed like that was the central hub where pretty much everyone has their little vendors. those are digging into my ears. Okay. Mushroomons. I don't know if anything's aggressive. Attack! Pokemon. Oh, that one got aggressive just by walking into him. Interesting. So far, Togemon died pretty easy to fire. Which makes sense, but... Probably up north. Probably up there. I'm not sure what's aggressive. Or if colors mean anything. Not too sure. I don't know what that is. Well, it's a train. So I need more Woodmon and Togemon. That's annoying. Not sure how long he will stay digivolved. I am curious on that. I don't know the cooldown on Geoguruman. Not sure. I haven't been able to figure it out. The game only says so much. I think I just need one more needle and then go kill some more Woodmon. Alright, get ready to digivolve! That was brutal. Inventory. Oh, he doesn't have any energy. Well, I can give him energy. You have unused skill points. Thanks. I don't know what to get rid of. I have no clue what was good, what to get rid of. There's just a lot of shit. I will grab what I can, but... need one more bark. And melted. Oh, got it. Kick ass. All right. I do like a reshuffle button. That is very nice. There we go. It was a little loud for me. All right, what do we got? Complete. Let's auto run over there. So, nice simple point move. I do like that. You can go back to normal. I need to get rid of some inventory space because it is packed. That's cool. Let's go to the data center. And I don't know what those do. Create. Not enough room for a hatch backup. Alright, let's see what this turns into. I don't know. It just turned into food? What's that? Storage. Nice. I don't know what these do, so let's drop these off. Okay. I don't know what I just used. Awesome. Alright, well, let's store you. Okay. Portable device. Nice. Portable scanner. And portable return. Don't know if I wasted it, but oh, that clicked it too quick. Insectoid. Okay, let's take it all, I guess. Small piece of paper for voting the Digimon. Don't know what that does. Okay. I guess I haven't really been using that much because my backpack's been full. Which is ironic because it gives me backpack space. Okay. I think that's what you're supposed to do. If I'm doing something wrong, please inform me so I'm not just killing myself. No, you need item capsule coin. Okay. Okay. Well, let's head back there, finish up that zone, and I think we will call it for the day. So let's head back to the terminal. So there's definitely a lot to do in this game. I don't even know if I have a solid 1% done in the game. Hard to say. Now it is kind of strange, through my Digimon knowledge of when the first anime came out, season 1 and 2, they were not able to stay in their rookie form, they were in their little blob form when they were in the world. It took energy to be in this form. So I don't know. That's archive. Ow, just storage. Okay. Alrighty. Okay. Food baggage. I don't know where food baggage is on the map. I will have to check. Alright, let's kill some more Woodmon. Poop bag. Oh, you just have to kill things. Of course you do. that. Alright, so we got the Woodmon. Togemon. Warning. I don't know what that warning was about. Let's go get some springs. I don't know what channels are. From Impmons. That's my favorite. I want you. You're definitely my favorite Digimon. I can't remember his name though. Uh-oh. Where? Monster. It was a Digimon. Huh. I don't know. Well, let's get a little bit stronger, and let's go take on some folks. Melted. One more spring. Perfect. So it seems like the leaders can just randomly attack their aggressive in range. Monster card. I thought I got more backpack space. Did I get 100? Jeez. Kind of curious what happens when I get... Oh, wow. You can get a lot of inventory. That is for sure. Minute XP. Oh, wow, this is crazy. A 1,000 for 31 minutes. That's that will definitely boost you quickly. Let's shuffle this around. I do love a nice auto shuffle in games. Not many games have that. Warcraft never had that. You had to get add-ons for that bullshit. Now, I wonder if that's just game time played. Let's get some XP. Alright. Oh, there's daily quests. Interesting. Okay, so there's actually quite a bit to do. I didn't finish the first zone yet. I don't know how much more there is, but I'm actually going to take a break. Huh. There's so much shit to do. Definitely. You want something to put some time into? It definitely feels like this can be something. And I don't know. If this is like a pay or something, because I've not really ran into any pay incentives or anything, so this could be a pretty good game. But I'm gonna head out because I got some stuff to do. I thought I'd be able to finish this, but that will have to be next time. But as always, enjoy your gaming.